Welcome back to the channel, guys. A lot of you have been requesting H2 videos. So today, SoCal Superbikes are throwing a bike meet. So we're gonna go attend it in the H2. like I can actually push the R1M more than I push this bike. This bike is a little crazy, like pushing it through traffic, just because of how kind of like heavy it is and how fast it catches speed. It almost like catches you off guard. You think you're going like a certain speed, but in fact you're going much faster, because your brain almost can't comprehend how like fast you got to these speeds. Keep in mind, guys, this is all, almost all of it, except for that when I'm like merging onto the freeway, it's all still here. So the fact that this bike picks up like speed without being in its power band is absolutely insane. Riding with the visor up makes my eye water. How fast. Literally just a quarter of the throttle, like a that was like almost half. It's always super like gradual and just minimal with this bike. You can't just like hammer it. Yep, sure is.
the back seat?
It doesn't have, it doesn't come with a back seat.
Oh.
Yeah, no.
Just you and your bike, huh?
Just me.
Just like V4.
Yeah, same thing.
Just like V4, no back seat.
Yep. You trying to steal my keys, Steve?
Actually, the keys looks cool too.
It's a $45,000 bike. It better look cool. Let it warm up. Let him get warm up. All right, later. thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out.